Heart disease or a heart attack can present in many ways. It's not always the typical chest pains we think of. It is more common in middle-aged men with a history of diabetes, high cholesterol, or high blood pressure. But younger men and women can develop heart disease too. Especially for women, the signs may be more subtle. Hence, we should be on the alert for possible danger signs. Number 1. Chest pain or chest discomfort. This is the most common sign of heart disease or a heart attack. If you have a blocked artery in the heart, you will feel pain, tightness, or heaviness in your chest area. The pain comes with exertion, like after climbing the stairs. The pain usually lasts 5 to 15 minutes and goes away with rest or medication. Number 2, chest pain that goes to the left arm. Another possible symptom is when the chest pain radiates to the left arm. Sometimes it goes as high as the lower jaw and may be mistaken as a dental problem. Number 3, upper abdominal pain, heartburn, or indigestion. Women are more likely to complain of these symptoms than men. Sometimes it is difficult to differentiate pain from the stomach, like hyperacidity, compared to a heart attack. A general checkup with your doctor can help differentiate whether the symptoms are from the heart or not. Number 4, feeling lightheaded or dizzy. A person with a heart attack can develop low blood pressure, and this can cause dizziness and feeling faint. If there is also chest discomfort, then we need to call for a doctor immediately. Of course, dizziness can be due to vertigo and other causes too. Number 5, cold sweats. If you suddenly break out in a cold sweat for no obvious reason, then this could signal a heart problem. Whether this is due to low blood pressure or having an irregular heartbeat, this may mean that blood is not pumping effectively to the body. Number 6, having an irregular heartbeat or frequent skip beats. It's normal for your heart to beat faster or to skip occasionally when you feel fatigued, stressed, or having a fever. However, if your pulse is beating irregularly and you feel faint and dizzy, then this could be a heart attack. This is an emergency situation you should not ignore. 7. Extreme fatigue. Especially for women, fatigue or unexplained weakness can be a symptom of heart disease. We should investigate the cause. It could be due to a thyroid problem, anemia, stress, or it could be from the heart. Number 8, swollen feet and legs. The medical term for this is edema. Mild swelling may be harmless due to sitting down for a long time, but more severe leg swelling can be due to heart disease or kidney disease. In cases of heart failure, the heart doesn't pump blood as effectively as it should. Hence, the blood backs up in the veins and causes the leg swelling. If you experience any of these symptoms, you should see a doctor who will perform a physical exam and laboratory tests such as ECG, chest x-ray, 2D echocardiogram, or other tests. The lab results could turn out normal and may be a false alarm, but still, it's better to be safe when it comes to matters of the heart.